Good evening. Thanks for joining us. First tonight, children will not be able to get gender-affirming care in Louisiana after the legislature overruled the governor's veto on House Bill 648.
Landry released a statement applauding the decision, saying in part, quote, "By overriding the governor's veto of Representative Gabe Furman's bill, we send a clear signal that woke liberal agendas that are destructive to children will not be tolerated in Louisiana."